How to date a French guy. Hello ladies and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Alex Carmont, your French relationship expert. And you know what? Since 2007, I've coached 20,000 women from all over the world. And today you have this big question. How to date a French man? And you know that part of the French, we know how to attract, how to talk about seduction, how to talk about love. And today, I want to answer this question, how to date a French man. What is in his mind? And also, what does he really want? What is the difference between someone in the US, someone in France, someone all over the world, and a French man? First thing, as I told you, we receive a real education about love. So we know how to talk, how to communicate. We are part of the seduction process. And when I say seduction, it's not seduce, it's not sex, it's not a bad word. In France, this word is important. When we talk about seduction, it's for you attraction. It's the process of creating a big chemistry. So when you are meeting a French man, he will be happy to ask you some questions. His job is to make sure that you are unique to his eyes. And you should do the same. So when you date a French man, you need to ask questions. You need to learn about himself, his dreams. What does he want to do in his life? His past. Where does he come from? What was his family? His friendship? And also, really about what is he loving? What makes this guy happy? So when you date a Frenchman, you need to be really interested about him and show him that he's unique for you. He's not a number. He's not someone that you date. Because in the US, there is this process of numbers, which is not what we want actually, because French men will love this chemistry process, the flirt, and you need to be really aware about that. I also realized that French men, we are more working on ourselves, I mean physically and by the look. So if you are dating a French man, I think he will pay a lot attention to every single detail. The way you dress, the way you behave, the way you smile, the way you enjoy also the present moment. I know in the US or all over the world, sometimes there is too much codes, you know, too much rules and secrets to follow. In France, the attraction process, it's more open. We want to see your personality. We want to see how much charm do you have. And this is why when you date a French man, it's not about rules. It's not about being strict, you know. It's more enjoying the present moment. And if you follow me, my videos, you know in my philosophy, I'm trying to teach you how to enjoy the present moment, how to make sure someone will commit to the relationship, how to also put you in a pedestal. So when you will date a Frenchman, you need to keep these ideas in mind because it's the best way to be happy in your love life. Another tip that I want to give you, Frenchmen, we love being challenged. In Europe, the women are always on a pedestal, you know. Not all Europe, but some countries like France, we value women. And it's important for you to value yourself. Because when a French man will know that you are missing confidence, that you're not sure you can have this guy in your life, that you allow him to date other women or to not commit to the relationship, that will make him uncomfortable. Because he will think he can do whatever he wants. He will not have the sense of commitment in a relationship because you give him too much freedom. That doesn't mean you need to be picky, telling him, I want some text message. No, it's just men, French men, we need some boundaries, you know. I met this amazing American woman and she told me, you know, I really want a committed relationship. She told me, like, I'm ready for something special. That doesn't mean we have to see each other every day. And she was right. She just set some boundaries because this is what we need. We have this characteristic to say we value women. So if you don't value yourself, it will be a little bit lost about the situation. And this is why I want you to trust yourself. I want you to be confident. I would not say that French men are perfect or are the best. I would just say that we love the attraction process, not the seduction process. But we love enjoying love. And it's important for you to enjoy the present moment. It's important for you to just be happy. At this moment, I can guarantee you, you can have the French man that you want, the French man that you really deserve, because you will build some relationship really special. So if you have any question, maybe about some habits, about your dating process, about this man that you met and he's French, don't hesitate to leave me a comment. I will be more than happy to answer every single question. Give me a like and also subscribe to this amazing YouTube channel. Every single day, you can hear my French accent, but I'm also giving you some tips to change your love life, to be sure that you will control yourself, to be sure that everything is working well, and maybe that you will be in a relationship that makes you happy. So subscribe, comment, give me a like also. And if you want to go further, I will ask you to come on my website, FrenchRelationshipExpert.com. You have tons of articles, and also you can book a private coaching session with me. If you want to change your love habit, if you want to really attract this French man, if you want to date the French man and be happy, I can guarantee you I can help you. And I hope I will see you tomorrow for the next video. So please subscribe, enjoy this community that I'm creating, because we all deserve love. Remember that. See you soon, guys. Bye-bye.